Tony.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your Pym particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots. I'm...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes.
I know it!
Security system just disengaged.
Nice.
Thanks, Avengers!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
Zephyr circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
The sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's the AIM.
Holy crap, the AIMs have been busy.
I'm picking up a Pym particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Hurry! Hurry! got some not-so-friendlies!
Sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us. Should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the Pym particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. It might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Legs.
back vents are overheating. Target them.
at the eye.
A massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill. Now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.